The Saskatchewan Geological Survey also plays an important role in training of geological students. Every summer we hire about 22 geology students from Saskatchewan's two universities, and they get a variety of opportunities, which is really important for their career development. Some of them work on our field crews in the far north of the province. Some of them work here at the subsurface geological laboratory, and really put them in a good position when they graduate and they're out there looking for work.
This summer, I got to go and take a look at a drill site, and it was very cool because I've never gotten to do that before, and we actually took a helicopter there with the company. Overall, it was really great. I had a fantastic summer, and I'm really fortunate to have worked with the SGS this summer.
It's super cool to get experience in the field that I'm going to be working in for the rest of my life, so that's awesome to get some hands-on experience. It's also really cool to be out in the wilderness and having a super awesome adventure of a summer, so that's really cool.
Between working as a field summer student with the Saskatchewan Geological Survey and as an office and lab student, it's given me a versatile amount of knowledge that can be applied later after graduating. Working with the SGS has been a fun time. Everyone's welcoming here, and I've had all around great summer as a summer student with the government of Saskatchewan.